Here we are, it's the Eiffel Tower, April the 14th of 2015, sparkling like crazy, gorgeous.